News to report tonight, Mike Gillis, the director of the city's Animal Care Services Department, has passed away. Gillis, who was also a veteran, served as director for Animal Care Services and Vector Control for the past 2 years. The cause of death has not been released. Mike Gillis was only 61.